Starbucks JQ. This is John speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, is this Starbucks JQ?
Yeah.
Yesterday I came to your store at about 10 a.m.
Okay.
Because I'd like to make a complaint.
All right.
Because yesterday I came into your store at 10 a.m. and I ordered a tall mocha.
Okay.
I found that there was a few strands of hair in my coffee.
Hold on a moment. Hi, hello.
Because yesterday I came into your store at about 10 a.m. That I found that there were I bought a tall mocha. And I found that there were like one or two strands of hair in my coffee.
Okay. All right. Do you still have the receipt with you, sir?
I think I can find it.
Okay, but what I can do is, do you frequent the Starbucks at JQ?
I can conveniently go there.
Okay, why don't I tell you what? You can come down as and when you're free, right? You can come down and give or maybe I will inform the rest of my management team, and you can just come down and you can enjoy the beverage on us lah.
One free drink, is it?
Sorry again, any drinks of your choice and any sizes.
Okay, so I have one choice of
But it will be better if you to have the receipt, so I think there will be a concrete evidence lah.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, alright, so you can just come down at as soon as you're free. You just tell that you call the other day regarding your drink, there's a hair inside it. Then the manager should know lah. So when you come down, you just find the managers lah. Alright, if possible, I'm so sorry about that, sir.
It's
So
okay.
just come down when you're free lah.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, thank you
Okay.
very much for
Yeah,
calling, sir.
thank
Thank
you.
you. Okay, bye bye.
Bye-bye. Oh yeah, free drink.